take the opportunity to thank a very special woman in the audience this evening. Mrs. Jean Haynes, if we were without your preparation of this ensemble and these wonderful singers in this extraordinary program, we would not be able to do this. I myself am a product of Morristown High School and the concert choir and madrigals, and I'm very proud to consider myself one of them. And it's an honor this evening to be in front of them and in front of you, so I hope you enjoy our last piece. It is the 12 Days After Christmas.
Gently